Welcome to today's session where we will be focusing on youth participation in credit unions. Compliments, the Eastern Credit Union.
So I'm going to answer a question. Do you think the topic of youth involvement in credit unions is an important one? One of us say yes by a show of hands. Mm-hmm. Everybody, all four persons. Yeah. Why is it important to you?
I think people think they're limited to just banks as financial institutions and don't really take on credit unions. And credit unions actually could maybe help more in our development, especially as youth, as we grow, you want to get a nice return, so, and it will help in the future. So yeah, for me, that's, I feel strongly about this topic.
I think we need to realize that without the youth, then all this goodness we're speaking about with the credit unions, it will just fall flat,
right. Because
they are the future. They are your future investors. Well, not even future investors. They are, you know, investors. Mm-hmm. They are the ones who are going to be borrowing, and they are the ones who will be paying interest on their loans, which would benefit the credit union.
Right.
So I think youth involvement is definitely something very important.
Financial stability, because the movement has come a long way, and without the youth to continue that chapter, the work that was done by our predecessors will come to naught.
Right.
So youth involvement is integral to carrying the credit union to the next level.
I think it speaks to some of the credit union cooperative principles whereby community involvement and education and information. To see that, like we said, the youth is the future. We have been hearing that for years. So we need to educate the youth, make sure that they're involved in order to ensure sustainability within the movement.
Right.
So that's one. And they also form part of communities. And if we need to develop communities, therefore we need to develop the youth within the communities so that they can lead the communities and lead the country or the region.
Thank you for viewing. Stay tuned for more.